あー、ごめんなさい。言われる。イエーイ。
I think every day he'll make me laugh at least once or twice, maybe three times. There's never a boring day when someone's around.
面白い。ふざけたね。まあ、ラグビーだったらめっちゃ真面目だけど。
すごい人じゃないですか。
完璧っすよ。
昔からテレビで見せてた。
これプラスさっきの内容
を。スーパースターなのに、明るくて親しみやすい。
お前がいいと。
ハリー・ブラックだ。
I think he definitely is my personality. I like to have a laugh, play a lot of jokes on the boys, and I think for me is this place, like playing footy and being in this environment with your teammates, it's pretty rare. It's hard to find it in many other workplaces, and I know I only got like a short period of this, you know, and when footy finishes, the most memories you hold on to is the, you know, the locker room chat, the...
Oh, bro, I did it, one of the props. バックスとかあんまりこう
一応いるの声
バックスパーティーみたいなないフォワードはこう慎吾さんとかがこう主催してよくやってるんですけどバックスあんまないんですけどサムがやろうよみたいなのでこう練習の後カフェ行ったりバックスみんなでカフェ行ったりみたいなのをこうやってくれたり焼肉なんか新人をこの前連れてたりそういうのもやってくれるし
僕たちよりは年上なんで、まあ、僕たち的には若い選手でいきなりちょっとお兄さんって感じやけどでもそこは何ていうの同期みたいに使われてくれるしなんかもう普通の同期の兄弟みたいに遊んだりするからそういうところがいいな話しやすいしなんか多分。お兄さんツアーとかやってたら多分話しにくいとかみんな周りそうだと思うんですけど普通に優しいから
いい選手っていうのはまあ比例していい人間が多いんで個人競技じゃないんで周りのチームメイトと協力してプレーするもんなんでみんなサムのこと助けようと思います思うと思いますしサムもみんなのこと助けようとしてくれてるんですだからこうすんなりチームにこうアジャストできる能力みたいなそういうところもやっぱり長けてるんじゃないかなと思います。
レオンは何？
日本語何がいい？
スタンディング。
You 英語大丈夫？
私英語大丈夫。
Making with my teammates, I think was probably the most important thing as I got here to understand.How my teammates play, the person they are, and I think that's why it kind of makes you feel like home after a couple of months. You build connections, and yeah, it just becomes a lot easier to play footy when the connection off the field is really strong.
サムケレビー。ああ、ここは外したぞ。さす。サムケレビーが持ってった。
I just really want to add to the culture
positive.
I thank you everyone for working with me so far. So.
今まで、今のところ、にしか、つらくて、全
部だけで帰りました。
やら、
During that period, I was looking at a lot of teams, but to join D-Rocks was actually no hesitation in the end. There's always, obviously, an option to stay home in Australia.But I love being in Japan, especially with my two brothers being here. It's a big pulling card to stay in Japan, and D-Rocks was a pretty easy choice at the end. Just in terms of the growth that this team can have, like you said, it's two companies coming together, and for me to be part of that and help grow the culture, help grow my own performance and get better, was an easy choice in the end. And
学ぶ意欲。
謙虚に学び続ける意欲みたいなのがすごいある選手っていう印象があります。よく彼が日本語で言ってる言葉が日々成長、グランド上とかでも日々成長日々成長って言ってる。その意識がすごいいいですよね。どんなにトッププレイヤーでも日々少しずつでも成長するっていう意識がやっぱあって、それを日本語で言えるだけのやっぱ意識づけがあるっていうのがすごいなと思います。
Oh, what beautiful weather! What beautiful weather! いい天気ね。
はい、ナイス。
日々成長、日々成長。
完璧っていうかすごいですよ。スポンサーパーティーの時も最後まで残って片付けとかしたりとか、なんかもう運ぶものだったらもう絶対声、まあでもそれ外国人見ないですけど絶対声かけてくれるし、
すごいですよね。なんか誰に対してもね、めちゃくちゃ
フラットだし真剣だし、ちゃんとなんかそのつながりを大事にしてるし。
If we can help, if you're injured or something, but we're one team, mate.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
They put in as much as us, so if we can help, let's help.
Okay. Nice, Tamu!
Look at that, that's a good one.
What?
This one, just...
No professional.
いつも練習してるし、休みもしっかりクラブハウス
を
一生懸命
です。I think one thing I respect about Samu is that he's very humble. You know, he's played in the highest levels, and sometimes you know that can get to your head. But with Samu, it's just like talking to one of your close friends. You know, he doesn't let all the fame and stuff get to him. Just humble and really kind, and doesn't put himself above anyone. He's always down to earth, and yeah, just really, really good guy.
You have a purpose in your heart, you know, whatever that may be. Maybe it may be money. Maybe fame, but all those things for me doesn't make me happy. My faithplays a big, big role in that. And the motivationbehind that is justI guess, again, the discipline that I've had for so many years to want to be the best rugby player and best person I can be.
最初、そうですね。僕は大学の時かな。そういう有名人とかは、まあ、多分あんまりそんな仲良しできないんじゃないと思ったんですけど、まあ、意外と話してみたら全然違う人、まあ、勝手に人のことなんか悪い方法にちょっと見えたところもあったんですけど、話しかけてみたらめっちゃみんな優しいし、みんな普通の、まあ、僕たちと同じ普通の人間だなって。
相手にリスペクトを見せない、自分の権力性やってない、ああいうようなそんなプレーはダメ。俺たちは違うじゃない。反対側の立場だったらあんなのやられない。だからお互い厳しくて、もっとフィジカル、もっと次のレベルに入ってきた時にもう1個レベル上げれるように
してスマート。
What do you think professionalism is, and what do you hold close?
I think being a professional is, I think doing things that it's not like really asked of you as well as the day to day that we do here at footy. I think the professional side is doing more than what you're asked of. So your recovery, your meal preparation, nutrition, the connections with your teammates, I think it's all part of it. And I think growing your craft is really important. You know, I don't want to be a rugby player that just kind of drifts through my career and not try to reach the highest of highs, you know. I was lucky enough to play with a lot of professional players, and
Their work ethic was second to none, so that's where I grew my passion for the game and my work ethic came from. You know, guys like Will Genya and Quade Cooper, James Horwell, all those guys in the past that I saw them do their work, and when no one was looking, they were doing their work, and I wanted to be like that, and it just grew in me, and I hope I can do that for the next generation and or just one player. They can see me doing whatever I need to do that'll help them and grow their game. And at the end of the day, like, I love rugby. I love playing rugby, and one day rugby won't love me back, and it's going to be time to hang the boots up. So while I can, I want to put everything I can into it.